Hi, this is WBAL's Ann Kramer, and in my 20 years at the radio station, I have shared a lot of stories with you, our listeners, about the struggles and the hardships of so many people in the Baltimore area. And it never ceases to amaze me how generous all of you can be at a stranger's time of need. And that generosity is so important this time of year, the holidays, and on this Giving Tuesday, when so many moms and dads and aunts and uncles and grandmothers and grandparents try to scrape together what they can to put food on the table and something under the tree at Christmas for the little ones. I've heard the stories of thanks from those families, many brought to tears because they didn't think Christmas was going to happen for them, and others who truly felt it was a miracle receiving help from the WBAL Radio Kids campaign. We need you to open your heart once again and help them on this Giving Tuesday and this holiday season. You can find out how to help by going to WBAL.com.